6. Like the chairman said in his opening remarks, they came out of the Civil War. Big, big boys, big, big men, as students. They look scary, but very calm. That was when I came into National Grammar School. The time of C5 Wapa, and Ojefu. There was one incident I'll never forget. COC Chedozie was there as the vice president. A politician principal. C5 was a docile human being, but CO was his subordinate. On that particular day, Ojik wanted to visit his school. CO, so rest in peace. And the one that C5, Professor Udokwu was there, CO, and one. Yeah, they don't the National Grammar School. Whatever it is
to do. Now your phone, they do that rubbish.
CO was very particular about academics, graduates. So that day, had a staff meeting. He said that everybody should come with their academic gown to receive Ojefu,
move you from this
the government. So that day now, Ojefu came with
us.
Because we had agreed that he was being an academic gang. The poor man started running back to the office to collect his academic gown. You know what COC did? Your Excellence. He received the to put C5 in our work, he was the also a Tanay Buka, introducing the teachers. He came panting. The Excellence. I'm the principal of this school.
What did you say?
CEO continued. It was very, very.
Can you just check on your phone?
That was CEO for you.
Because the thing has changed to my life.
I will talk about teachers of me today. I'll talk about the students. Like I said earlier, you are grown up men. Don't even know forever. And that was the age of Expo. Of Expo. Ha! About Bush. Okay, Sam, if you need in a region, Expo, from the bush. No matter how you try,
yeah?
Expo, Monanaga, at the end of the world, what do you see? Expo. All that. At a stage, we said, okay, you won't put on pants anymore. No shirts, short knicker. What happened? Everyone is saying, it's not in the expo. Oh, you say, no, come here, come. Let me see. Auntie, which auntie? It's your background. So it was quite interesting dealing with these boys. As big as they were, they respected their teachers. Now, Nike was, let me use the word notorious, Buddha. It was what? I said, how do you survive in that school? When you tell them that it was the best place to be, and
very good.
Then I was at the UN. I came home. Mercy, Ozi. Where was this resort? No reason.
When is that to you?
Man, I just sit in a man with Jesse. One name to one. If I know why you go there, the results were too good to have come from National Grammar School. I'm telling you, for real. It's not guinea. 6 guinea. All of them, I want to 60 there, all of them. That the results were too good to have come from National Grammar School.